Yes, I mean, obviously, growing up, my goal initially was to play in the PBA, and that was always a dream of mine. My family would send VHS tapes of the PBA games, and I just saw that, how crazy the crowds were, and I was like, I want to do that, you know. And that was always part of my plan. I ended up playing overseas for a couple of years, and then it was going to eventually come over here and try to play, and then kind of got rerouted to Miami. But once we started coming over here with NBA and doing camps and clinics, you know, that's where we really wanted to be involved, was the grassroots level. And basically what we did today, we would do that barnstorm for 4 or 5 of those kind of clinics every day for 10 days or 2 weeks. And we just tried to see as many places as we could in Manila. And so this always brings me back to those trips. They're some of my favorite memories, you know, in my career, is coming here during the summer. And I usually try to bring 2 or 3 staff members just so they could understand my background and what's important to me, and also experience the level of enthusiasm for basketball out here. We had a lot of fun, and I'm just thrilled to be able to be here now with the USA program, competing at the highest level.